Captain's log, stardate 46307.2. We have just come into orbit of Tyrus 7A to monitor progress on the Tyran particle fountain, a radically new mining technology. So far, the project has been fraught with problems and is well behind schedule. Miss LaForge has been assigned to evaluate the situation.
I've used these on a limited basis, but I...
Enterprise to Commander LaForge.
I am reading significant power fluctuations from the station core. Please report.
LaForge here. We have a malfunction in one of the power grids. We're losing particle stream confinement.
Do you require assistance?
Stand by.
I'm sorry, Doctor. I think we're going to have to shut it down.
It took 4 months to get the particle flux up to this level. If we shut it down, it'll take another 4 months just to get it back.
The defective grid is 200 meters down conduit A2. We have to disassemble 4 bulkheads just to get to it.
Well, here's the perfect opportunity to show you what I had in mind.
What is this?
This is an Exocomp. The experiment I was telling you about. Time to shut down the fountain.
Enterprise to LaForge. What is your situation?
Unchanged for the moment, but we're working on it. Listen, if this thing doesn't work soon, we're gonna have to shut this thing down, all right? The confinement field is at full strength. Particle flux steady. All power levels are back to normal.
Commander LaForge, please report.
We're fine, Data. The power grid is fully restored. Malfunction seems to have been repaired, and operations over here at the station are all back to normal.
How were you able to accomplish the repair so quickly?
You know, I'm not exactly sure. Field emitters, we should be able to establish a force field. See if you can link your console to my command system subroutine.
Right. Link established.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, we've got 22 minutes. I want some options.
Can we send a shuttlecraft to evacuate them?
We'd never get there in time. Commander, maybe the Exocomps can help us. I can program their beridium power cells to explode on command. They can be configured just like a photon torpedo, but it would only take a couple of minutes.
Commander, I must object to that plan.
Data, we've been through this. We tested the Exocomp and it failed.
Dr. Crusher and I discovered that the Exocomp did not fail the test. It is still my belief we are dealing with a new life form.
Mr. Data, you know how much I respect your judgment. But I can't risk the captain and Geordi on the basis of your belief. Prepare the Exocomp, Doctor.
Commander, if I am correct, the Exocomps will not allow themselves to be destroyed. They have a sense of survival, and they will shut down before they will comply with the order.
I could disconnect their command pathways before I program them.
Do it. Target 200 meters below the apex of the particle stream. Feed the coordinates to transporter room 2.
Aye, sir. Coordinates received.
Mr. Kelso.
Energize.
Mr. Kelso.
I'm sorry, sir. The transporter system just went dead. There's some kind of malfunction.
Run a diagnostic immediately. Try bypassing...
Commander, that will not be necessary. The transporter is not malfunctioning. I have locked out the controls.